One of the best ways of getting easy access to anything on your computer, any file, or any application is by putting icons to them on the right side of the dotted line in the dock. To do this, open up a Finder window. I'm going to poke the blue guy in the nose. And then click on your home folder right here. Find the folder that says Documents and click and drag it down to the dock. Pull it down to the right-hand side of the line far enough that the dock actually opens up a gap, and drop it. To get your applications, click on Macintosh Hard Drive on this same list, click on Applications, and pull it down also to the dock. Now, let's set some options. You'll notice that both the two folders changed into what I call a stack, and that means that it's showing you an icon of the very last thing that you've used. But for consistency, I like it to just show the folder so that it's not constantly changing. To do that, either right-click or control-click on the icon. And right here it says Display as Folder. I'll click on that and I'll get a standard Documents folder. I'll do the same for Applications. The next thing that I like to do is click, again, right-click or control-click on the folder to go into the options and view the content as a list. In this way, when I click on the folder, it will give me a list of all of my folders and subfolders, and when I want to see what's inside, all I have to do is highlight and highlight, and things will keep popping up until I find the one that I want, and I can click on it to open it. This is especially handy in your applications, because now you have one-click access to every program on your computer without having to open up the Finder and navigate to your applications. One suggestion that I have is instead of having them sorted alphabetically, again, right-click or control-click, and you can also sort by the date that things were modified, meaning the ones that were used most recently. Now, when I click on Applications, the folders that I used most or the files that I used most are at the top, and the ones that I've used least are down at the bottom.